They got hound pucks, and they got...
Oh, here we go.
I don't care how long you've been playing the game, James. You know right from Tyke that you're not shooting that puck after the whistle. That was calculated. You can see that they're still out of breath after that duo, that back and forth action, and they'll just sit for 5 minutes, get some much needed rest. His fighting, it can be exhausting.